Good evening, welcome back to the channel, and we are back tonight with Game 65, first stream of, which is also the winner of the second viewer choice vote. This is Ayrton Senna Kart Duel 2, which won very convincingly, mostly due to some very determined voters who really, really didn't want me to play Wipeout 3, the buggers. So background on this, there are three Ayrton Senna Kart Duel games on the PS1. I've previously played the third of them, which was a Japanese-only release called Ayrton Senna Kart Duel Special, and it was terrible. So there's no reason whatsoever to think that its predecessors may be any better. Joy. Happy weekend to me. We get an intro. Oh, we do. Yes, mate. Technical advice by Yamaha and Dunlop. Get out. What are they driving the wrong way around the track for? That's very irresponsible. Don't know if I need to set up a save now, but we have name. What was the review for Choro Q2? Let me refresh my memory. I'm incredibly forgetful. I gave it a 6 out of 10. Said great world, mostly decent gameplay with occasional handling beefs and dodgy collisions. I did enjoy it a lot, to be honest. But yeah, it was a little rough around the edges. If there was a bit more polish in there, it would have been properly great, you know. Right. Oh, shit. Oh, that appears to be my name now. When I finish all PS1, oh my god. Maybe. Is the answer there. Basically, I've got a few years to think about that question. The main two options are either that or to take on the rest of this generation. So that basically means Nintendo 64 and Sega Saturn. Those are my two main options, but I may also be very bored of driving games by then and choose to do something completely different. Who knows? Alright, Senna Memorial. Let's have a look. Oh, is this the same one from Kart Duel Special? Let's find out. Kart. I think it's the same videos, you know. I think the PS2 Racing Challenge would be more games as well. But not just more games, but more longer games. I did. Because I do my sim racing as well, I didn't want too consuming a challenge. And so that was one of the reasons I went for PS1, because I know a lot of the games are, it's just a bunch of tracks, a bunch of cars, off you go. whereas by PS2 time, Gran Turismo's influence had gone across the industry as a whole, which meant, you know, there was more career modes, there was more, like, more career paths where you're buying better cars than racing the same tracks again and again, and so it would be a much bigger challenge for sure. Okay, I think I've seen enough of that. And then there was the photo gallery. Very compressed photos. All the tobacco sponsorship fully on show. Nice magazine, eh, mate? I think I've done a lap, haven't I? No. Yeah, started with the wing.
Formula One is different because...
Yeah, exactly the same as Ayrton Senna Kart Duel Special. Parts database. This was a nice little touch for kids, I thought. Basically, just part by part explaining a go-kart. Exhaust pipe capacity and shape effect. The engine exhaust also has a silencing effect. Right, let's get on with it. That would Nassau Motorsports Land. How do I... Oh. Got to okay it and then I get access to cart. I'll just pick a colour, stick with that one. Then you... I never worked out what large and small sprocket... Oh, maybe I can find out now. No, I can't get back. The narrow tread, I assume, for higher top speed, wide for better grip. The easy track. What's this? What the hell was that flash? For some reason, Windows in its wisdom has decided to put a Windows Explorer session right over my OBS. I get that occasionally when I'm in iRacing as well. This isn't a good game. Oh, I remember that. You have to either be using the brake or the accelerator at all times. Otherwise, the handling model will just spin you. Best way to do that is just to always have the accelerator pressed and then hold brake, which overrides it, I think. Okay, not a great start. Yeah. I got annoyed by that too. Hey, Paraglieber. How are you? Go with this one. It's always, oh, we've got special things for all these games you don't own. Not quite the win, but it's a podium enough to progress. See what happens, I guess. Both Discord and here is fine. I can make a note of it if you just want to pop it in chat. I got my pen handy. Right, I think that might, I'll make a note, Overdrive in DX. It might be, and there's quite a few of these, it might have been one of those that, Overdrive in DX, well, I'll check it out, thank you. Yeah, overdriving definitely sounds familiar. Very short. That's good. I like short games. Thank you very much for the info. clocking so and so. So, oh, right, I remember the structure. So, when initially I got my bronze for this track, I saw it give me 3 out of 5 points. I thought I needed to get 5 across the 3 tracks. I need to get a 5 on each. But if I remember this from special. I got done hard because I was under the impression I had to get that points from a single race. But you can just keep accumulating them by doing it over and over. Let's have a go on Underground Square anyway. Short game, so I don't think it's an actual repeat. Damn it.
Finish.
Get points for that? Or is that just for top threes? Just for top threes. Let's try the wide tread. Wider, not widest.
3, 2, 1, go!
Where have you? There's no proper stinkers on that list, I think. There's nothing for the troll though to rally around. How you doing, Bren? Welcome in, mate. If anyone else is wondering, the vote for game 70 is now open. Option one, I think, is F1 Championship Season 2000. Option three is Test Drive Off-Road. And option two is Ridge Racer Type 4.
Final lap.
Yeah. You're right, Bren. Put it this way, the worst of the three options for 70 is still better than this.
Come on! Somebody, stop me!
Aww. Come on, give us 5 points for second. Well, it's not my first Ayrton Senna Kart Duel game in the challenge. I don't know if you saw when I did Ayrton Senna Kart Duel special, but so far, I'm not sure there's any difference in the games. Apart from this one's in English. But like looking it up today, just to be sure, I think Kart Duel Special came out 2 years after this, and I'm failing to see what they did in that time. I've not played Kart Duel 1 yet. That's still
3, 2, 1, go!
In the future. Oh, you mean first as in first game at that track? It might be that with each iteration they just added a couple of tracks and called it a day. But I decided even if it was just the same game, I wasn't too fussed because I know it's a one shot. You know, it's not like 20 hours out of my life. Oh, it wasn't the last lap. I didn't need to block. Are you utter cheese farmer? Yeah.
Finish.
Somebody, stop me.
Anyway, that's the track cleared as far as this game's concerned, at least at this tier. I just need to have another go at gaps. Then we should unlock section B. So sprockets. Oh, let me. Yes. So sprockets isn't in the parts database. Fucking great. Provided all this information about the different parts on the cart. Oh, chain and sprockets. Chain and sprockets transfer engine power to the rear axle and tires, taking care of the gear ratio of sprockets. Right, so that's basically sprockets is my gear ratio. Hey, Robin, another vote for game one. That puts it in a tie with game two. So my, yeah, I could change my tires. Tires, sprocket, and seat height. Bucket seat. Bucket seat supports driver's body. Seat position can be specified in the settings. And changes the weight distribution. Yeah, Didsbury and Slops both went for why do I keep forgetting his name? Ridge Racer. So, large sprockets for top speed, small sprockets for acceleration, and the other way around. I suppose low for grip, high for agility. Well, you know, you're allowed to vote for multiple games per stream. You can only vote once per game per stream. You know, if you really want to make sure that Test Drive Off-Road doesn't win. Is that it? Down the middle.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, you were there for the spinning of the new choices, weren't you? So you also saw how slow that F1 game looked. I think you commented as well. Or it might have been someone completely different. My memory's terrible. Yeah.
Final
I haven't seen a review of it. All I've seen is what we looked up when we drew it.
Come on!
It didn't, you know, it didn't look as bad as this or anything. Alright, I only need a third. Yeah, the sense of speed was the equivalent of driving in a 20 zone when you want to be going 30. Okay, we need 8 points per track now. Three tracks again. Right, Slope Island, let's go. Well, you made your bed, Robin. I would say lie in it, but you know, it turns out you are actually, you are not forced to be here against your will.
3, 2, 1, go!
Damn it. going for it.
Final lap.
Don't block me, please. Yes! Smash and grab. Ah. Slops had a little paddy when I told him last night that I was playing this tonight because he's at a gig after the amount of votes he poured into this game. He can't even be here to see it. Ha 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 ha. If I have the seat high, that means I can, it's like less grip but more cornering, so to speak, more turning circle. I don't know.
3, 2, 1.
I only need second though, that'll be enough to tick off this course. Let's not bonk walls, eh? Oh, come on! It's alright, it's okay. Still not won a race. It's close, not won. Anyone got any exciting plans for the weekend? Mizunami Lakeway.
Three, two, one, go!
Ah, you got another D&D session. Very cool. Turning circle, please. I've got no outings planned unless you include parkrun on Saturday and general exercisings. No. San Pedro's. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, been once. A unsuccessful date. It was okay. It's, what's the other one? It's quite well known. Bastard, blocking wank man. Oh gosh, I think I went on like Tuesday, and that was in when things were unlocking as well. To have big screens separating us from other tables and all that shit. Damn it. Now, what's the other one called? That's like new and popular pizza place. Can't do my head in that. Maybe it begins with a P? No, oh, no, P is Petros.
Cough. 3, 2, 1.
Maybe an F.
Go!
Like an Italian pizza place. Ah, oh, it's gone. But it was rubbish. Never want to go again. Yes! No! Oh, come on! Turn in circle, yes please. One thing for it. For the next race, I need to put the sprocket all the way to one way. And for the next, all the way the other. The sprocket's small. It's Does that give me better acceleration and lower top speed, or opposite?
3, 2, 1, go!
I got a feeling this might be the acceleration choice. No. No. Not at all. This is the top speed choice. So much better than me. It was licensed by the keepers of his estate, Emperor. If I just back out of here for a second. Oh, it doesn't have it here. Nope. But yeah, basically it was licensed by the keepers of his estate, which may have been his family or whoever. And I think the reason that they did it was to raise money for his charity. It doesn't just have low res movies, Robin. It has the same ones. Right, I try new all the way up there. Okay, this is definitely the acceleration choice. I'm gonna bank on this for pretty much everything now. Oh, come on! It's okay, I only need to get a third on that one now to tick it off. I'm guessing, by the pattern, Robin, that Ayrton Senna Kart Duel 1 also has the same memorial section. Okay, next science. So, large sprockets is max acceleration, small is max top speed. Tread. I know what tread does. Okay. So, wide will be more grip, narrow will be more speed. Low seat. See, normally, in a normal race car, you want the center of gravity as low as possible. But carts... aren't cars. And having your body be higher, because carts are very physical, could confer an advantage. In terms of leverage, if you know what I mean, with your body weight. Of course, there are no body weight controls in this, that'd be ridiculous. Kart does seem more agile like this with the low seat. A lot more agile, in fact. So I'm unsure why, right now, you would have the seat high. I'm going to science it. Because we're scientists today. Damn it.
Come on.
Absolutely sandwiched.
Final lap.
No! Not that it matters, but no! I like winning. Right, blocking buggers in this game. Cleared. We have Rally Kids Ina. 8 points again. So I assume it's 8 points for a win, 5 for a second, 3 for a third. Let's science a high seat. It would have been better to science it on the same track, but whatever.
3, 2, 1, go!
Great start. I'm unsure. Yeah, the handling's more sluggish. But it seems to have affected my acceleration too. Greater surface area causing more drag maybe. Seem a bit wild for this game. Get any points for this one.
Final lap.
Duly noted. Let me find some gaps. Okay, all I'm finding is walls. Okay. Drop that seat back down. One of the many small issues with this game is that the camera is very slow to kind of follow the kart's change in direction, which means you just find yourself looking at the outside of corners, you know. But I suck. I get a restart button. Yes. Let's have some of that.
Three, two, one, go!
Track's tricky.
Come on! Final lap.
I think that's a retry, don't you? Get out the wall, you beanbag. Oof, I was not expecting to make that call. Come on! Oh, thank God, some points at last. The amount of wall hitting I'm doing, I think maximum acceleration is definitely the play. These are just colour jobs, aren't they? Do I need more turning circle? I think so. Let's give it a go.
Three, two,
1, go!
Doesn't seem to have given me better steering. There should be more grip, I suppose, that it gives rather than steering, isn't it? I'll give the skinny tires a go next. Smash and grab. Okay, one more third place and we clear this series. Right, so if the wider tires are just reducing the chance of skidding, I already know how to cheese my way around that. Let's go with narrow tread. See how that changes things. Basically, if you're always applying either the accelerator or brake, these carts won't slide. Not like giving up to you. Come on, game. Give me some shit.
Finish.
Okay. FP stock. What does FP stand for? There's two circuits to go at, Inagawa and New Tokyo. We need 10 points per track. Definitely at least two races then for each one. I'm gonna keep my kart set as exactly as it was, because I've had enough of fiddling with that.
3, 2, 1, go!
Just at third place finish, it's gonna take four attempts per track, isn't it? AI is such a pain for getting in your way. Too late to retry. Take a while.
Three, two, one, go!
Ramming absolute bastard. Come on. I've already had enough of this game. I think this was the same way in Special, but the collisions with the AI are annoying, because when I get blocked, I lose all my speed, and I block them. I get a little boost myself, but they do not get slowed at all. Oh, stop weaving! come on, this one's actually going quite well. So I got blocked. This fucking sucks!
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, fuck, got slide on. Yes, second! Yeah. Somebody, stop me. That's half my points. Let's go again. Another second place or better will tick that track as done.
3, 2,
third
one,
place.
Go.
Two third places would also do it. Overtaking in this really sucks for two reasons. One, my own kart's handling. Shit, mate. Two, the AI's love of suddenly and rapidly weaving in your path. Come on. No.
Finish.
Oh well. It's more points at least, so just one more podium, but I binned that a little bit.
Three, 2, 1, go! Come
Oh, come on! Ah!
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's arrive on these two together. It works against me. I only need third. But often second place will throw me off somehow. No! Motherfucker.
3, 2, 1.
Steering, please. Nope, that's too much. I was at top speed, just overtaking him, all of a sudden he gets a burst and then immediately blocks me. Dodgy AI in this. This is the wall.
Come final lap.
I took the wall bonk there because I knew that car was going to cut me off, because it always does at that point. Saw first for a brief moment there. There we go. Done. That leaves us with the Inagawa circuit. Long looking straights on there, so I am gonna extend my gearing a little.
Three, two, one, go!
I remember this track from Special. The hairpins are a bugger. Try in first person. A bit better for visibility, actually. Normally chase cams should be better. Not good for any side by side, obviously. I don't think this game had triple monitor support, you know. We'll take that second. Awesome. But the big question is, when I clear this track, is that the last one? Oh, no, no. In Special, there was actually the duel at the end of the process. Four tracks. I was hitting random and it's like, I seem to get this every time. Is it really
three,
random?
Two, one, go!
Oh, I just look at the draw when there's that little music in the game. Track flows really nicely compared to the last one. Bonk. Hey, Didsbury. No.
Come on, go for it.
Thank you for the bonk bits. It was a very pleasant bonk. I'm very grateful.
Three,
oh, this
two,
is the duel.
One, go!
Checked out, you know. There they are. I get given a different track. Extra class. I am extra class. Thank you, game.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, I thought it was going to give me a random track. I got this shit again. Oh no.
Final lap.
Ah, there we go, this one's in the bin. But I'm not going to press retry because I want to try and roll a different track. Actually wasn't quite the one I had in. Oh no, it was this one. Leader is gone. Did he even exist? I don't know.
Three, two,
can retry
one,
if you find a track you'd rather do this challenge on though, so. Damn blocky Balboa. Again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
3, 2, 1, go!
Awesome start. One opponent, please. Sparks on the apex. So close.
Three,
this time.
2, 1, go!
I'll take that back.
3, 2, 1,
this time.
Go!
This time.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yes! Right. Don't have the accuracy that I need to overtake this guy without either hitting him or the wall. I say, right as I fluke and overtake. They can just pull whip shit like that out, because if he hits the back of me, he doesn't get a speed penalty. So if I touch the back of him, I get bloody minced, mate. Shit. No! Floppy steering. Oh yeah, I think when they hit the back of me, sometimes I'll get cost momentum for that too.
Three, two, one, go!
Yes, mate.
Somebody stop me.
Oof. Took a few goes. What we got there?
Hey, nice going. You put up a pretty good fight. I've got to admit it. But listen to the voice of experience. Sorry. Listen to the voice of l'expérience. If you thought that was tough, you ain't seen nothing yet. If you've got what it takes, maybe you could make a worthy adversary for me. One day. I doubt that, mate. You're dead.
Credits. Yeah, that's what everybody spent a couple of weeks voting for. And the main voters, Slops and Lord Shadow, not even here. Missed it. Gaokart Takatsuki. The thing is, Robin, as you know, we've already done Ayrton Senna Kart Duel special. We knew it was going to be a short game. I knew it was going to be a one-shot. I was clear about it. Yeah, there we go. 1 hour 59. And 3:50:41. Let me update my spreadsheet. In fact, let me... before I forget the numbers. What was it? 3:50:41. I think it might be the forward slash button that's doing the muting. Something when I was typing there muted my mic, but I was looking out for it. So what did I give? Thingy. It was game blah, 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 22. I said, handling beefs, very frustrating AI and collisions with AI. I spent 3 hours 47 on special. But I did take some of that knowledge into this game, particularly with the handling. Because I was sliding a lot. And the reason was the game did not like you coasting. It took me a long time to work out. It's still pure shovelware. But yeah, there was once or twice when I slid, but for the most part, I made sure to... for the most part, I did not let off accelerator. I just kind of override it with brake. But occasionally, I'd, you know, swap one for the other. But I'd try and avoid at all costs there being a moment where neither was pressed, because that's when you slide. It's still shovelware, though, isn't it? I feel weird. Slash button is definitely turning that off. Anyway, as I was saying, no, it's not. Oh, because I switched focus, maybe? Something is turning off my mic. I need to work out what it is. Sorry. As I was saying, yeah, it's the same game. So I suppose I've got to give it a 2. So my review is, hated it less than Special. Well, that's probably just due to knowing what to expect. Tab. Sorry, I'm constantly trying key presses here to work out what's causing my mic mutes when I start doing the stuff. That's game 65 done. Next up is Netz Magazine Alteza / Witz. So this is actually 2 discs. Netz Magazine is a curious one because it wasn't a commercially released game. They are like promotional magazines for Toyota cars with mini games on them. So I've decided, even though it's 2, it could have been 2 entries on the list, I think I'm just going to back to back them in one draw. Although originally that's just covering the fact that I put them both on the same thing on the list because they were a single download. I'm going to do the Witz disc first. Found it. It's the 0 button. Specifically, numpad 0. Is that in my... OBS settings? Hotkeys. It'll be a curiosity. Sure. It is also all in Japanese. Oh, shit. There we go. Okay. Good. Right, it was numpad 0 causing all my muting issues. Finally found it. Sweet. Right, so let me update all this stuff. I'm going to take a little break, load up the next disc, and we will get on with it. Game number 66. Win condition, complete mini games. And we'll also have a look at the actual content, the promotional stuff, because it's a curiosity, isn't it? And cool. My stream info. Sweet. I'll be right back.